Good.
And then at businesses that had been attacked.
These guys are normally out fixing lifts, repairing lifts or installing them.
What are you doing today?
Helping Manchester clean up.
The people are just coming into work.
Yeah, nobody should have to go walk through a bomb site to get to work. It's not fair to anyone.
Even visiting Salford MP Hazel Blears was given her clear orders.
Get a brush, get a shovel and get stuck in. But